Hello, tour guide.
Tour guide, how do you do?
So what are we seeing here?
We are in Suzhou Garden here.
Suzhou has been given the nicknames Venice of the East and Garden City. It is an ancient town interlaced by canals, numerous beautiful gardens, and is known worldwide for its silk production.
Fabulous lighting.
Hello. Get this all down.
I'm getting it.
Fu, F-U, in Chinese means fortune, lucky. So that's why Chinese people like this kind of animal. Yeah, because they want to bring more fortune and lucky to the family.
Very good, thank you.
Now let us drive.
You will learn a lot when you tour the silk factory.
You can see there are many eggs in the silkworm. These eggs come from the moth. You can see this big one is the female moth.
The silkworms are killed first by heating them. Then the cocoons are soaked in water. Once the cocoons are harvested, the silk is removed to be combined into thread. A worker takes the silk from 8 cocoons and runs them through a spinning machine that combines them into thread. Now that the silk is ready to be woven into cloth, what better way to show off their wares than to usher us into a clothing store? There's always something more to buy in China.
500 years old.
Okay, let's go.
You or
the...
Oh,
halfway down.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You're doing good.
Okay.
Chuga
die, I heard.
I was going to say, get a window seat. Oh, it's
over there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
You like that one.
You like that one.